attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat, will the real Slim Shady please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here.
Y'all act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like Pam, like Tommy just burst in the door. We started whooping her ass worse than before. They first were divorced, sewing her over furniture. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said... Nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem.
Chicka, 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who.
Yeah, but he's so cute, though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes I wanna get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My bum is on your lips. My bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids, and expect them not to know what a woman's clitoris is. Of course they're gonna know what intercourse is. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who cut other people open like cantaloupes. But if we can hump dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women, wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus, and it goes.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
Will Smith don't got a cuss in his raps to sell records. Well, I do, so fuck him and fuck you too. You think I give a damn about a Grammy? Half of you critics can't even stomach me, let alone stand me.
But Slim, what if you win? Wouldn't it be weird?
Why? So you guys can just lie to get me here? So you can sit me here next to Britney Spears? Shit, Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs, so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst and hear him argue over who she gave head to first. Little bitch put me on blast on MTV.
Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim.
I said download her audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave him an MBD. I'm sick of you little girl and boy groups, all you do is annoy me, so I have been sitting here to destroy you. And there's a million of us just like me, who cuss like me, who just don't give a fuck like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me, and just might be the next best thing, but not quite me.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
I'm like a head trip to listen to, cause I'm only giving you things you joke about with your friends inside your living room. The only difference is I got the balls to say it in front of y'all, and I don't gotta be false or sugarcoated at all. I just get on the mic and spit it, and whether you like to admit it, I just shit it better than 90% of you rappers out can. Then you wonder how can kids eat up these albums like volumes. It's funny, cause at the rate I'm going when I'm 30, I'll be the only person in a nursing home flirting, pinching nurses' asses when I'm jacking off of Jergens and I'm jerking. But this whole bag of Viagra isn't working, and every single person is a Slim Shady lurking. He could be working at Burger King, spitting on your onion rings, or in the parking lot circling, screaming I don't give a fuck with his windows down and the system up. So will the real Shady please stand up and put one of those fingers on each hand up and be proud to be out of your mind and out of control. And one more time, loud as you can, how does it go?
I'm Slim Shady, yes I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
Guess there's a Slim Shady in all of us. Fuck it. Let's all stand up.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright.
can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight. While I can fight, as long as the wrong feels right, it's like I'm in flight. High off of love, drunk from my hate. It's like I'm huffing pain. I love her, the more I suffer, I suffocate. Right before I'm about to drown, she resuscitates me. She fucking hates me, and I love it. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving you. No, you ain't come back. We're running right back. Here we go again. It's so insane, cause when it's going good, it's going great. I'm Superman with the wind in his back. She's Lois Lane, but when it's bad, it's awful. I feel so ashamed. Now snap, who's that dude? I don't even know his name. I laid hands on him. I never stoop so low again. I guess I don't know my own strength.
Just gonna stay. Cause I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright. Cause I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
You ever love somebody so much you can barely breathe when you're with them? You meet and neither one of you even know it hit him. Got that warm fuzzy feeling, yeah, them chills used to get him. Now you're getting fucking sick of looking at him. You swore you'd never hit him, never do nothing to hurt him. Now you're in each other's face, spewing venom in your words when you spit him. You push, pull each other's hair, scratch, claw, pit him, throw him down, pin him. So lost in the moments when you're in him. It's the phrase that the culprit controls your boat. So they say it best to go your separate ways. Guess if they don't know you, cause today, that was yesterday.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
Now I know we said things, did things that we didn't mean. Then we fall back into the same patterns, same routine. But your temper's just as bad as mine is. You're the same as me when it comes to love, you're just as blinded. Baby, please come back, it wasn't you. Baby, it was me. Maybe our relationship isn't as crazy as it seems. Maybe that's what happens when a tornado meets a volcano. All I know is I love you too much to walk away though. Come inside, pick up your bags off the sidewalk. Don't you hear sincerity in my voice when I talk? I'ma tie to the bed and set this house on fire.
I'm just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
Picture on my wall, it reminds. rim. I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it. What's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Rockets too, that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Stan. Dear Slim, you still ain't called a roll. I hope you have a chance. I ain't mad, I just think it's fucked up you don't answer fans. If you didn't wanna talk to me outside the concert, you didn't have to. But you could've signed an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man. He's only 6 years old. We waited in the blistering cold for you 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty shitty, man. You're like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man. He likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad, though, I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Denver? You said if I write you, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never knew my father neither. He used to always cheat on my mom and beat her. I can relate to what you're saying in your songs. So when I have a shitty day, I drift away and put them on. Cause I don't really got shit else, so that shit helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like adrenaline, the pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Slim, no one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man, I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Stan. P.S. We should be together too. My fans, this will be the last package I ever send your ass. It's been 6 months and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last two letters. I wrote the addresses on them perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in the car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey Slim, I drank a fifth of vodka. You dare me to drive? You know the song by Phil Collins in the air of the night about that guy who could have saved that other guy from drowning but didn't? Then Phil saw it all, then at a show he found him. That's kinda how this is. You could've rescued me from drowning. Now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 downers now, I'm drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy letter of a call. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I love you, Slim. We could've been together. Think about it. You ruined it now. I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you when you can't breathe without me. See, Slim? Shut up, bitch. I'm trying to talk. Hey Slim, that's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But I didn't slit her throat, I just tied her up. See, I ain't like you, cause if she suffocates, she'll suffer more. And then she'll die too. Well, gotta go, I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh shit, I forgot, how am I supposed to send this shit out? But I just been busy. You said your girlfriend's pregnant now. How far along is she? Look, I'm really flattered you would call your daughter that. And here's an autograph for your brother. I wrote it on the starter cap. I'm sorry I didn't see you with the show. I must have missed you. Don't think I did that shit intentionally just to diss you. But what's the shit you said about you like to cut your wrist too? I say that shit just clowning, dawg. Come on, how fucked up is you? You got some issues, Dan. I think you need some counseling to help your ass from bouncing off the walls when you get down some. And what's this shit about us meant to be together? That type of shit'll make me not want us to meet each other. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other, but maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope it reaches you in time before you hurt yourself. I think that you'll be doing just fine if you relax a little. I'm glad I inspire you, but Stan, why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy shit. I seen this one shit on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge and had his girlfriend in the trunk, and she was pregnant with his kid. And in the car they found a tape, but they didn't say who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was... It was you. Damn.
None of them, all I see is Slim. Fuck all you fair weather friends, all I need is him. Fucking backstabbers, when the chips were down, you just laughed at us. Now you got to feel the fucking wrath of aftermath, faggots. You gon' see us in our lab jackets and ask where the fuck we been. You can kiss my indecisive ass, crack maggots and the crackers ass. Lil' cracker jack beat, making whack ass backwards producers, I'm back bastards. One more CD and then I'm packing up my bags. And as I'm leaving, I guarantee those green trade don't leave us like that, man. Cause
problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover.
Probably gonna think that I'm talking about you when you're goddamn right I am. Look at you, this is the minimal I could diss you. Subliminally, but I think criminal instinct has pushed me to the brink. My pussy is a stink, he still loves me, cause he puts me in his ink. He doesn't he? Still is, isn't he? Now I'm just playing tug of war with his heart cause he misses me. I can still fuck him and leave him whenever I feel frisky. And it's no risk of disease cause he ain't with anyone, is he? This bitch really thinks she can get me if she still wants me. Driving across country, strapped up to the front seat, missing all the front teeth, thinking to herself, when's the next time he's gonna punch me? I told this cunt she's gonna overdo it once. And once she does, she'll be stuffed up in a trunk crunchy, scrunched up in a ball, bunched up nice and comfy. Fuck around, get dumped in a lake before you dump me. You cunning little cunt, deceitful witch, you thought you had me till my shrink told me this.
I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover.
I feel like a serial killer, I keep dumping bodies in the lake. I'ma get caught and sent up the river. I shiver when I think of the company I keep. How do I know she ain't gonna kill me when I sleep? I shriek every time she hands me something to drink. Sex kept us together when we slept together. Everything was all better, she made me feel like a king. Slowly she began lowering my self-esteem. She go to the club and not answer the phone when I call her. And I just bought her a truck for $50,000. Accused me of doing drugs and scream and holler. Then I find a bag of coke on her, some marijuana. And all I know is every time I go to them hiding spots, wherever she hides a blow, them little bags of dope. There was a pile of coke that's growing smaller, and that was just a while ago. And I wouldn't even let on like I know. What was I supposed to do? Call her out on it? We just argue. Say she put it there on purpose and flipped the whole script. Ooh, she's a manipulative evil bitch, a cunning little cunt, little deceitful witch. She thought she had me till my shrink told me this.
Problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover.
Yeah. Just gonna write down my first thoughts. See where this takes me. Cause I feel like I wanna punch the girl's fucking face right now. Yeah.
Here we go, I should've known I was bound to get pulled into some bullshit. Sooner or later, you little haters are too jealous of us to love us. You hate it, you ain't made it. Then OB's coming, these twizzies coming, you're sick to your stomach. 50% if it's 50 cent, the other 50% if it's whose color of skin it is. But if you even considering taking our label down, you better find our building and fly fucking plane in the wind. But I ain't trying to get too intricate into it, I'm just trying to give you a little hint for your own benefit. Cause then it's gonna get to the point where it escalates into some other shit. Then I'ma flip, then I'ma get to stomping in my Earth Force One. Be able to tell if it's two birds or it's one. It's just gonna feel like so many feet kicking you. You think Nike just made these in the cleats and the shoe. I don't know what it is or what it could be, but I get a worry when these pussies try to push me, thinking they gon' put me in a position to pickle me. Y'all tickle me pink, I think I'd just rather have pink tickle me. Hickory tickory dock, tickety dock, tickety. A little bit of the diggity dock, diggity, mixed with a little bit of the jiggity jigger. With a small pinch of biggie, look at me, I'm just a bomb digger.
I'm realist, neighbor. Don't try to act like you don't feel our labor. This we gon' fuck around and kill your neighbor. OBD with DJ Unit 50 Shady Records, we the label for sure. We a realist, neighbor. Don't try to act like you don't feel our labor. This we gon' fuck around and steal your paper. OBD with DJ Unit 50, we gon' kill your fucking label for sure.
Yeah, Shady in the place to be seen, and I got what it takes to rock the mic. Bang. Still watch what you say to me, punk, cause I'm on probation in less than 6 months. You ain't no killer, you a pussy. That ecstasy done got you all emotional and mushy. You loud mouth, pay the card, hoping no one's listening. See 50 coming for me. Oh my god, my position, no one will pay attention to me. Please, got it. Where I go, give me this pill. Ecstasy done got me feeling so invincible. Now all of a sudden, I'm a fucking madman. Screams like I'm Pac, but I'm not. Enemies, Hennessy. Acting like I'm great, but I'm fake, I'm crazy. Sweat drip, get me off this trip. Someone stop this train, some say my brain is all corrupted. Fuck from this shit, I'm stuck, I'm addicted to these drugs. I'ma quit, fucker,
come hit me. Motherfucker, if you want Shady, if I was still here now, he would never ride with ya. Nah, 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 nah. Get off that E, before you try to come and fuck with me. It's half
aftermath. Yeah, now Shady Records got it locked.
Fucking grown pussy, fuck you, chump. Give me a one-on-one, see if I don't fuck you up. What the fuck's with that? Get on the track, this and us kissing 50's ass and asking me what I know about indictment. Fight me, bitch, I got two cases and probation. Fight me. What do I know about standing in front of a judge like a man, ready to take whatever sentence he has? What you know about your wife slicing her wrist right in front of the only things you have in this world, a little girl? And I put that on her. When this is all over, I would never try to make her a star and eat off her. I don't know shit about no chopping rocks, but what you know about it, bop shops, rocking spots, where you're the only white boy up in that bitch just ripping, pressing up your own flyers and your stickers, sticking them bitches off after spending 6 hours at Kinko's, making copies of your covers of cassette singles to sell them out of the trunk of your tracer, spinning your whole page. Checks at disc makers. What you know about being bullied over half your life? Vanilla Ice, filler beans and rice. I'm eating you alive inside. Jesus Christ, if you're that much of a gangster, put the mic down. You should be out killing motherfuckers right now. Kill a motherfucker dead. Kill him dead, bitch. Shoot him in the fucking head. Go ahead, bitch. Slap my mom. Slap the fuck out of her. She can't sue you. She wouldn't get a fuck out of you because you're broke as fuck. You suck. You're a fucking joke. If you was really selling coke, well, then what the fuck you stop for, dummy? If you threw some crack, you'd make a lot more money than you do from rap.
Shady Records, still aftermath. And don't think we can hear you motherfuckers talking, cause we can't. We don't hear y'all. Fake ass gangsters.
When I leave a trace in a corner of your mind, when you see my face in the flowers that you find,
I can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight while I can fight. As long as the wrong feels right, it's like I'm in flight. High off a log, drunk from my hate. It's like I'm huffing pain. I love her, the more I suffer, I suffocate. Right before I'm about to drown, she resuscitates me. She fucking hates me, and I love it. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving you. No, you ain't come back. We're running right back. Here we go again. It's so insane, cause when it's going good, it's going great. I'm Superman with the wind in his back. She's going slain, but when it's bad, it's awful. I feel so ashamed. I snap, who's that to? I don't even know his name. I laid hands on her. I never stoop so low again. I guess I don't know my own strength. Guess I don't know my own
strength.
Hit things that we didn't mean, then we fall back into the same patterns. Same routine, but your temper's just as bad as mine is. You're the same as me, when it comes to love, you're just as blinded. Baby, please come back, it wasn't you. Baby, it was me, maybe our relationship isn't as crazy as it seems. Maybe that's what happens when a tornado meets a volcano. All I know is I love you too much to walk away though. Come inside, pick up your bags off the sidewalk. Don't you hear sincerity in my voice when I talk? Told you this is my fault, look me in the eyeball. Next time I'm pissed, I'll lay my fist at the drywall. Next time, there will be no next time. Even though I know it's lies, I'm tired of the games. I just wanna bet. I know I'm alive. She ever tries to fucking leave again, tries to fucking leave again.
Check. etymological dictionary.
Personal. Some shit I was going through. It's everybody else. I'm back.
I'm packing up my shit. As much shit in the car as I can fit. And I'm driving as far as I can get. Away from these problems. To all of my sorrows I forget. What's tomorrow like? It's tonight. I'm starting life again. Get to the corner and stop. Fuck am I going? Besides psycho, when I fantasize, starting my whole life over, yeah, right. Oh, and I might go and get hypnotized so I don't even recognize no one. I try to look alive, but there's nothing like holding your head up high when you're dead inside and I just hide. So in case you're wondering why am I inside showing, cause I done spilled on my guts and those are mine. So I'm picking them up and stuffing them back. Fuck it, I've done enough in this rap shit. Recovery brought me nothing but that. Right where I wasn't, perhaps this could have been my victory lap if I wasn't on the verge of relapse.
Thanks, it's been real. I love you, but I just can't deal with the stress this game is giving me. But before I go, you know I can't close this show without no closure. So before I leave.
Seems to be the reoccurring main theme. The shit I would daydream as a kid. I was 18. I went from an irate teenager to still raging as adult. Amazing. Back then I put anything into the rhyme. Whether it was sad, mad, happy, or angry, I spit it. The mainstream, I hit it. Hey me, I did it. Did what? Haley, baby, I didn't mean to make you 80. But sit up, what I rapped about. Maybe I should've. Did a better job at separating shady and entertaining from real life, but the same thing is still the hardest thing to explain. It's the craziest shit I ever seen. And back then it was like I ain't even bother taking into consideration you and baby being older and may hear me say things I didn't. A me and B just ain't me.
Thanks, it's been real. I love you, but I just can't deal with the stress this game is giving me. But before I go, you know I can't close this show without no closure. So before I leave,
yeah.
Thanks, it's been real. I love you, but I just can't deal with the stress this game is giving me. Before I go, you know I can't close this show without no closure. So before I leave,
thank you for coming out.
therapy. I hated that idea, probably because I felt like it was weak to go there, or like, I don't know what it was exactly, or I just felt like, as a guy, I didn't want to like sit there and tell somebody all my feelings, even though I do it in music. Because when most people think of OCD, like I said, you think.
The cliche.
Yes, you think. Yeah. And those things are very real, because it can jump all around to those things. But then some people just have stuff that's like in their head that they're constantly like, their brain just keeps spinning and spinning, and that happens to me.
You're walking down a horror corridor. It's almost 4 in the morning and you're in a nightmare. It's horrible. Right there's the coroner waiting for you to turn the corner so he can corner you. You're a corner, he's on you. At the corner of his corner, he just saw you run. All you want is to rest, cause you can't run anymore, you're done. All he wants is to kill you in front of an audience, while everybody is watching in the party, applauding it. You're a sick while I'm caught up in deep thought again, contemplating my next plot again. Swallowing the colonopin while I'm nodding in and out on the ottoman. If the Ramada ain't holding on, it's a pill bottle then. Pick my finger, it's what it fell about him. And mixer, I got all of it. Wake up naked at McDonald's with blood all over me, dead bodies behind the counter, shit. Guess I must've just blacked out again. Not again. It's 3 a.m. in the morning. Put my key in the door and bodies laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must've killed them. Killed them. I said, 3 a.m. in the morning, put my key in the door and bodies laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must've killed them. Killed them.
Skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet. Don't you know I'm completely frosted?
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
Skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet. Don't you know I'm completely frosted?
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
In the bucket, it puts the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the holes again. She puts the lotion in the bucket, it puts the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the holes again. She puts the lotion in the bucket, it puts the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the holes again. She puts the lotion in the bucket, it puts the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the holes again. I took in a slash, slice and gas. Last fight was a blast. I can't quite remember when I had that much fun. I've had fights of the jack. My last fight in a half, a flashlight of Kim Kardashian's ass. I remember the first time I dismembered a family member. December, I think it was. I was having drinks with my cousin. I wrapped him in Christmas lights, pushed him into the stinking tub, cut him up into pieces. And just when I went to drink his blood, I thought I ought to drink his bad water. That ought to be fun. That's when my days of serial murder man ought to be gone. The sight of blood excites me. That might be an artery, son. Your blood curdling and screams just don't seem to bother me none. It's 3 a.m. and here I come, so you should probably run. A secret passageway around him, and there's got to be one. Oh no, there's probably none. He can scream all that he wants. Stop up his lungs, but ain't no stopping me from stopping him up. Cause it's 3 a.m. in the morning. Put my key in the door and body's laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them. Killed them. I said, 3 a.m. in the morning, put my key in the door and body's laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them. Killed them.
Skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet. And you know I'm completely frosted.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
Skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet. And you know I'm completely frosted.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane. Insane.
Thank you.
plan. But I don't even know if I believe it when I'm saying that. Got starting to creep and every day is just a gray and black hole. I just need a ray of that, cause no one sees my vision when I play it for them. Niggas say it's whack, but they don't know what dope is. And I don't know if I was awake or asleep when I wrote this. All I know is, you came to me when I was at my lowest. You picked me up, breathing life in me. I owe my life to you, before the life of me. I don't see why you don't see like I do. But it just dawned on me, you lost the sun. Tina's fighting you, it's dark. Let me turn on the lights and brighten me, enlighten you. I don't think you realize what you mean to me. Not the slightest clue, cause me and you were like a crew. I was like your sidekick, you gon' either wanna fight when I get off this fucking mic, or you gon' haunt me. But I'm out of options, there's nothing else I can do. Cause
I'm about to lose my mind. You've been gone for so long. I'm running out of time. I need a doctor. Call me a doctor. I need a doctor. To bring me back to life.
When I say you struggle, you come to me with ideas. You say they're just pieces, so I'm puzzled. Cause the shit I hear is crazy, but you either keep me lazy or you don't believe in you no more. Seems like your own opinion's not one you can form. Can't make a decision, you keep questioning yourself, second guessing, and it's almost like you're begging for my help. Like I'm your leader, you're supposed to fucking be my mentor. I can endure no more, demand you remember who you are. It was you who believed in me when everyone was telling you. Don't sign me, everyone at the fucking label, let's tell the truth. You risked your career for me, I know it as well as you. Nobody wanted to fuck with a white boy trying to cry in this book. You saved my life, now maybe it's my turn to save yours. But I could never repay you, what you did for me is way more. But I ain't giving up faith, and you ain't giving up on me. Get up, Trey, I'm dying, I need you, come back for fuck's sake.
I'm about to lose my mind. You've been gone for so long. I'm running out of time. I need a doctor. Call me a doctor. I need a doctor. Doctor. To bring me back to life.
It literally feels like a lifetime. But I still remember the shit like it was just yesterday, though. You walked in, yellow jumpsuit, all room, crack jokes. Once you got inside the booth, told you, like smoke. With your friends, some of them I put on, but they just left. They said they was riding to the death. But where the fuck are they now? Now that I need them, I don't see none of them. All I see is Slim. Fuck all you fair weather friends, all I need is him. Fucking backstabbers, when the chips were down, you just laughed at us. Now you got to feel the fucking wrath of aftermath, faggots. You gon' see us in our lab jackets and ask where the fuck we been. You can kiss my indecisive ass crack. Maggots and the crackers ass, Lil' Cracker Jack, beat making whack ass, backwards producers, I'm back bastards. One more CD and then I'm packing up my bags, and as I'm leaving, I guarantee the screen trade don't leave us like that, man, cause